fabric is just like so squeaky that it's hard to push through.
Nevertheless,
she persisted. Okay, I actually don't, I'm so sorry guys, but I don't want to listen to the Twilight soundtrack. Let's redo what I was listening to, which is this video. Okay. There we go. What am I doing? I am altering a dress. Do I walk fast? Great question. Great question. Who's to say? Depends. Run at 100 playlist. Honestly, it is a treasure. Very underrated for some reason. People are not listening enough to it. Is the needle yummy? Yes, it's delicious. No, but I'm actually just listening to this. Ooh, favorite food. I don't know. I like a lot of food. Ryan, you beautiful bitch. Do you want to come on? I want to see if I can figure out how to invite you.
They can just request it too.
Yeah, well, they can accept my request. They can suck it. They can suck my nuts. I'm just kidding. All right, Ryan just had tea. Have fun knitting. I'm not knitting, Ryan. Ryan.
I don't know what you're doing.
Hi, Ryan.
Haley.
Hi. Is that your mom?
No, that's Haley, but it also
so,
in a way.
Hi, Haley.
But also,
pretty much.
Yes.
Pretty much, yep.
But also, yes. Welcome. Welcome to the
Haley,
show.
I'm wearing your necklace in this movie.
Oh my
you're wearing, God. Wait, you're wearing the cunt necklace in the movie?
Yeah, I'm wearing the cunt necklace for the movie. They really liked it.
Give me a styling credit, wardrobe credit.
Wardrobe credit.
Will do. Mm-hmm. Necklace bye.
I miss you. How is it up there?
It's good. It's cold. It's rainy. It's fun. I miss you too. I'm almost home.
Is Sater still there or no?
No, he left last night. No, this morning. He left this morning.
All right.
But I only have like a weekish left here.
That's right, because I have it in my calendar when you're coming home.
I'm excited to come home. It's been fun, but I'm excited to come home.
It's going to be good to have you back.
Thank you. What are you doing? Are you sewing?
Yeah, I'm trying to... I got these dresses from Zara, and all of the straps are too long, so I'm...
Sorry. Go ahead. Keep going. Remember, I want to tell you something.
Tell me something.
Drew Scheid is in this movie.
What?
Yeah.
I saw your story, and I was like, that's so random that he's just...
You're like, wow, Drew got to visit, and I didn't?
Okay.
Yeah, Drew's in the movie.
That's fucking awesome.
I mean, it's really fun. He's here today, but they're filming now.
Drew from Fear Street, the Daisy Duck hat that I ordered.
Oh, he does. Oh, my God.
He has the same Miss Daisy Duck hat.
Miss Daisy Duck hat. Love it. My God. Where are you at?
What?
What are you doing? Where are you at?
We're filming out of high school, but I'm going to go.
Okay, go.
What? No? I'm going to hang up. Bye, Emily.
Bye. Hey.
Thanks for having... How do I get off of this? Can you kick me off? I'm going to quit the app.
Yeah. I don't know how to get it. They're still just there. It's just swirly whirling. It's you know what?
This point is BTS. This is B-roll.
This is B-roll. Now it's just, are they just gonna like exist in this way? How do I, can I undo it? I don't think I can. do I, hold on. No. I can't. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're back. Wow, what a treat to have them. Okay, I have to get this needle out. Oh my God. Okay, there we go. I did it! Thank you guys, I'm learning, because I don't do a whole lot of social media. Okay, how's that? Did I go through? No, that's the pin. Okay. Lee, not my skin. I have this fucking undergrounder. Do you see him? Men. We can't. I'm not going to hurt myself, I promise. Well, actually, no, I did already stab my tongue. But this is just sort of my default. It's my resting place. Okay. I feel like that's good enough, and then I can machine sew. Sage, my angel. Welcome. Welcome, Sage. You have 100,000 questions for me? Well, you can ask them. Wait, do I have to go to this other... Fear Street Vines! It's actually kind of... It's cute of you to do that, but at the same time, we gotta talk. We gotta talk about that t-shirt, but not now. He's not that bad. He hurts, though. Well, and also I covered him up fairly well, if we're talking about my little undergrounder there. He's just... resting. Do I listen to MGK? No, but my brother does. Oh, you've been listening to my playlist. Thank you. Alex, not you. Not you, Alex. Questions. Yes, Cindy's a lesbian. I've shown my hands a few times now. Julia is a petite, lovely gal. There's like weird. I don't know. I'm not gonna. Wait, what? Ryan, what are you saying? 5 seconds for? Drew's here now? Oh my god. Yes. Can I do that? Did I do that? No. Did I do it? Fuck. Hold on. Yes!
You're live with Emily Rush.
Oh, hey, hi. That's it.
I'm going to get out of here because they're all going to yell at me. I'm out of here, but I'm getting yelled at. I got yelled at. Okay, that's it. I just want to say hi. Bye.
Oh my god, I am obsessed with them. Also, Drew, just full fear. Oh, hi, hello. Oh my god. Okay. Now I have to go, I'm gonna go back to here. What am I doing on time? God, I'm moving so slow. Multitasking is not...
It's 4.
Yeah, it's 4. But I think...
You're ready, Al.
Yes, I am. I will just put the blazer back on. And then I can... No, let go. Let go. Okay. Guys, I can't speak Spanish. I do not speak Portuguese either. Just a little bit of ASL and a little bit of Japanese. Mm-hmm. Obviously English. Oh, you can't either? That's sick. Okay.
Dance break.
I gotta rest. Okay, so now, can I stitch in the ditch with this? Yes. Thank you. No, I don't want to put it on the chalk. What's the name of my clothing brand? I don't have a clothing brand. Ah! Konnichiwa! Hajimemashite! I have to stitch in the ditch. I have to stitch in the ditch. Motherfucker. No. Okay, hold on. Wait. Oh, well, fuck me. It would work if I... What are we saying? What did we get? We got, what about Japanese? I speak a little bit of Japanese. Yes, I speak the English language. That is my main language. What's my sign? I'm a Pisces sun, Aries moon, Aries rising. Okay, now that I have... Are you a Pisces rising? That's why you cry a lot. What's my favorite animal? I remind you of a cat. First of all, thank you. Cats are powerful. Second, bees. I will not sing for you. I'm so sorry. I won't do it. I used to sing a lot, and then someone told me that I shouldn't, and so then I stopped, and now I have to get good at it again. No, not this song. I don't know what it means, but I don't like it. Okay. I do not listen to Taylor Swift. It's
yet.
Haley thinks that it's going to change.
There's no way that you're not going to like All Too Well.
I'm sorry. I just don't.
There's just no way.
I respect her as an artist. I think she's extremely talented.
Okay,
it's
have
just,
you ever heard All Too Well?
I have no idea.
Okay, we'll play it right now. Get
on. No.
I'm telling you.
I'm not playing it right now.
You're going to wipe out.
No.
Okay. A time will come. I actually sent you a TikTok today. Did you see
yes,
it?
Yes, I did see it. Okay. Getting work done. I'm almost done. I wish I had my snips. Actually.
Yay!
They're just like, they're similar to scissors, but they're kind of like your little things, little jewelry maker things, but they're little sharp things. It's just easier to like snip things. But that's okay. We will work with this here. I just got a very awkward question. Not from anybody, but about.
Yeah.
Simply no.
Simply also fuck.
I do not listen to Olivia Rodrigo. Whoever I'm with, show her. Oh, she's in the restroom now, I think. Oh no, she's coming out. For Bethany?
Yeah.
It's actually very cute.
It's cute.
Here, the people want to see you. There she be. There she be. Woohoo. Okay.
More than enough.
More than enough. That's plenty. For those who are new, I am altering a dress because the straps are a little too long. So I am fixing that.